lost my flow. This is my unit. Totally connected, everything like that. Positive, negative. A little bit of drano in it. I got it to draw 23 amps. And as you can see, it's fizzing out the top of this because the topping seals tightly. Positive, negative leads all the way to the top. Coming down.
Is that really leaking out that much?
Yeah, it is. Shit, look at that leak right there. That'd be more than that down there.
I see this. That's a good flow. Can't get a good grip.
And that is, my unit is only 5 plates. It goes positive, neutral, negative, neutral, positive. They're 4-inch by 4-inch plates. Alright, I'm Audi. Next one.
Yep.